Select the default package type that represents the item you are shipping. Place your item on the scale. Select Get Weight on the NeoShip screen. It's now time to move to step 2, entering an address.